future isn't all it's cracked up to be. Four years of film school for this?